bubbles. Yeah, for now. To take just a little bit of the resin out between the cloth and the